Building on River Drive in Davenport now has a car-sized hole in the side of it. We're still working to learn more about it. We do know it happened sometime around 5 near Oneida Avenue and River Drive. We're not sure if there are any injuries or arrests from this crash, but of course we'll keep you updated as we learn more.